Sabi ni Marlon, watching from Muscat, Oman. Nako, layo-layo. Hello, Marlon. Kamusta ka dyan sa Oman? Okay. So, sabi ni Den Polan, good day, Sir Fitz. After establishing your emergency fund, saan po ang best sa paglalagay ng emergency fund po? Ano po yung next step po para makapag-start to let your money grow? Okay. So, si Den Polan, saan maganda ilagay ang emergency fund? So, once you're able to build your emergency fund, I recommend, assuming 3 months worth of your expenses ang emergency fund mo, I recommend half of that. So, ang mangyayari, 3 months worth of your monthly expenses, just put it in a savings account. A simple savings account kasi yan yung madaling i-withdraw. Anytime na may emergency, yan yung madali mong makukuha na pera. Yung other half, which is 3 months, pwede mo siyang ilagay sa isang low-risk investment. Usually, I recommend putting it in a 30-day time deposit. So, ang time deposit ngayon, hindi na siya years. No? May mga 30, 60, 90 days na time deposit. Ako, pwede yung sa akin nakalagay sa isang 30 days na time deposit. So, every 30 days, nagre-renew siya, nagsa-cycle siya. So, relatively, it's a very low-risk investment, but it's making money, it's earning money more than typical savings account. Ngayon, if you have investments that's beyond the 6 months, if you have an emergency fund that's beyond 6 months worth of your monthly expenses, sabihin natin lang, 12 months worth of monthly expenses or 1 year's worth of monthly, 1 year's worth of expenses ang emergency fund mo, yung 6 months na excess, pwede mo siyang ilagay sa mga low-risk investment funds or UITF. No, mga money market fund or fixed income fund. Bakit? Kasi liquid pa rin naman yun eh, actually. Usually, it will take a week before you can redeem it. So, pag may emergency ka, minsan kukula. Sa tingin mo, kukulangin yung 3 months dun sa savings account mo. Sa tingin mo, kukulangin din yung 3 months na nasa time deposit mo. Then, you can also already start redeeming yung nasa UITF mo, no? Na emergency fund. So, yun yung basic hatian. Basically, ako, ganun yung ginagawa ko. Alright?